UH's John A. Burns School of Medicine believes it may have discovered the fountain of youth. Previous studies have shown that we all have what's called the FOXO3 gene, which protects us against aging to some degree. And one in three people has a version of that gene associated with longevity. In a new study done with Cardax, a Honolulu-based life sciences company, the school found that a certain compound can activate this longevity gene.
It is possible that we could have a very significant impact, but we have to demonstrate that yet, I think, in humans. In animals, we do see a pretty intriguing extension of life, up to 30% or so in animal models.
The compound is astaxanthin, a form of the product sold at health stores and at Costco. So far, studies of the compound's effects have only been done on mice. Researchers hope to start human trials soon.